right now in the installation of Dato Barron to be the Ambassador of Peace and Prosperity with us, that this event is no color, no religion, no race. Merely, this is for unification of all Filipino people with us, is Bishop Archie. Yes, Bishop Archie, can you get your reaction that this activity is a successful one, that now put Dato Barron installed as the Ambassador of Peace and Prosperity?
Yes, I heard about this activity about this.
Okay, cool.
And he said to me that this event is very good for all of us, the majority of youths, but also for the Philippines. For him to be a representative also, training the Philippines.
You as Christian and we as Muslim.
Yes. I've been surprised by this
sister company in France.
Pardon his mind, but as we talking about it is only for the unification of the racial community. That's why we also are giving him a
and also, Bishop Archie, this interview is to enlighten all people that this is no problem.
Not for any other religions, but it's also for the unification and to give inspirations to the youth and all the people.
Very well said. Thank you, Bishop Archie. You've just witnessed our interview and the reaction from Bishop Archie. This is Andrea Binabalagay of DZMJ Online. Makabuluhan ang journalism, your happiness channel.